Hi there, WBRC First Alert Chief Meteorologist J.P. Dice. I think we will see some fog later on tonight, so be aware of that. Some visibility issues, especially in the hilly terrain, and I think early tomorrow morning, so you may see that visibility drop down to about a mile in some areas. So you might want to give yourself just a little bit more time to get off to work or school. A First Alert for that. And as we look at the hour-by-hour forecast on Wednesday, temperatures warming up quite a bit into the lower 70s. Clear skies in the forecast late tomorrow night. And on our disruptive weather scale, here goes: Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, fog in the morning, partly sunny and warm on Thursday, an evening shower on Friday, and some sunshine and cool weather coming up on Saturday. Saturday significantly cooler with its highs in the 60s. Hope you can join us on TV. WBRC First Alert Chief Meteorologist J.P. Dice. Of course, we're always right here on the weather blog with plenty of updates. We'll see you later.